Revit versus ArchiCAD versus VectorWorks. Which design software is best? If you're an architect, designer, or BIM professional, you know the right software can make or break your workflow. In this honest review, we break down the strengths, weaknesses, and the real-world performance of each tool so you can choose with confidence. Be sure to watch till the very end to ensure you can make an informed decision. So let's start with Revit. Revit is Autodesk's flagship BIM software and one of the most widely used tools in architecture, engineer, and construction industries. It's built for precision, collaboration, and documentation, and is especially suited for complex, large-scale projects like hospitals, airports, and commercial towers. Revit's parametric engine means that when you can make a change in one view, it updates across all drawings, schedules, and sections instantly. Its integration with tools like AutoCAD, Dynamo, Navisworks, and BIM 360 to make it a robust ecosystem for teams that includes architects, engineers, and contractors. Revit is designed to support every stage of a building's life cycle, from conceptual design to construction documentation and facilities management. However, Revit comes with a steep learning curve and is resource intensive, requiring powerful hardware to run efficiently. It's also subscription-based, which can be a downside for small firms and freelancers. If you're managing a multidisciplinary team or working on government and commercial contracts, Revit is likely the best BIM platform for you. ArchiCAD by Graphisoft is a design-centric BIM software that's particularly popular among architects. It offers clean, intuitive interface and focuses heavily on the needs of designers. From concept to documentation, ArchiCAD supports a seamless workflow with real-time updates and intelligent building components. One of its standout features is BIM Cloud, which enables real-time collaboration on the same project, even across remote teams. It also includes CineRender for built-in high-quality rendering and integrates well with TwinMotion for interactive presentations. This makes it a powerful option, not only for modeling, but also delivering visually compelling client presentations. ArchiCAD supports advanced customization through GDL scripting, although this may be a challenge for non-programmers. While it's widely used across Europe and Asia, its adoption in North America is still growing, which may affect team interoperability in mixed environments. For medium to large architecture studios that value creative freedom, user experience, and collaborative efficiency, ArchiCAD is an exceptional BIM solution. VectorWorks is a hybrid CAD-BIM platform that gives architects a unique blend of design freedom and technical accuracy. It excels in 2D drafting, 3D modeling, and BIM integration, making it a great fit for architects who also dabble in interior and landscape design. What sets VectorWorks apart is its emphasis on graphical quality and flexibility. It includes built-in rendering tools like Redshift and Cineware, allowing users to create stunning visual presentations directly from the model. You can easily sketch it in 2D, switch to 3D modeling, and organize everything with BIM layers. Its marionette visual scripting tool enables powerful automation and customization, and it supports both perpetual and subscription licensing models, which offers financial flexibility to users. While not as dominant in enterprise BIM workflows as Revit or ArchiCAD, VectorWorks thrives in smaller studios and among creative professionals. The interface may require some customization, but once tailored, it becomes an efficient design tool. If you're looking for a tool that balances artistic expression with BIM functionality, VectorWorks Architect is a compelling option. And now for their feature comparisons. As you can see here, we've broken up their features in terms of interface, BIM capabilities, collaboration, and so much more. In terms of interface and usability, ArchiCAD and VectorWorks are the winners here, as ArchiCAD is clean and intuitive, and VectorWorks is highly customizable. For BIM capabilities, all of them are excellent, especially Revit, as it is an industry leader in BIM. In terms of collaboration, all three excel in their own ways. Revit in terms of cloud-based via BIM 360, ArchiCAD via BIM Cloud and Teamwork, and VectorWorks in terms of project sharing and cloud. For 2D drafting, VectorWorks is the winner here, as it has strong 2D and 3D synergy. ArchiCAD as well, as it has good integration, and Revit is good but secondary. For 3D modeling flexibility, VectorWorks thrives here as it is very flexible and visual. Revit is parametric and accurate, and ArchiCAD is smooth and architect-focused. For rendering tools, Revit integrates with Enscape and Lumion. ArchiCAD is built in with Twin Motion, and VectorWorks is built in as well with Redshift and Cineware. For customization, Revit has Dynamo and Python support. ArchiCAD has GDL scripting, and VectorWorks has Marionette visual scripting. Hardware requirements for Revit is on the high end, ArchiCAD is from moderate to high, and VectorWorks is the most efficient on lower specs. In terms of a learning curve, Revit is steep for beginners, ArchiCAD is moderate, and VectorWorks is moderate to easy. In terms of pricing, Revit is subscription only and is the most pricey among the three. ArchiCAD also has a subscription and folding license, and VectorWorks is perpetual and subscription based. And now, on to the pros and cons. For Revit, it is an industry standard for BIM. This ensures widespread compatibility and makes collaboration easier with other firms and consultants. You will rarely run into file sharing or workflow issues when working on large-scale projects. It has a robust ecosystem and plugin support. You can extend its capabilities significantly with third-party tools and integrations. This flexibility allows firms to tailor Revit to their specific workflow needs. Powerful parametric tools. Revit allows precise control over complex models, which is essential for detailed architectural and engineering design. Changes in one part of the model automatically update related components and reducing errors. However, its cons include being an expensive subscription model, and this can be a barrier for smaller firms or independent professionals. Budget-conscious users might struggle to justify the cost long-term. It requires high-spec hardware. Performance suffers on low-end machines, leading to potential slowdowns. This can impact productivity, especially when working with large-scale models or rendering. And now, for ArchiCAD. It is user-friendly and visually intuitive. Great for architects who want a clean and organized workflow. Its minimalistic design helps reduce software fatigue during long design sessions. It has great collaboration tools with BIM Cloud. This enables real-time teamwork and seamless project syncing. Team members can work on the same model from different locations without conflict. ArchiCAD has a smooth modeling experience. The software feels fluid and designed with architects in mind, making concept design enjoyable. It reduces friction between creativity and technical execution. However, it is slightly less popular in the US. This may affect file sharing and collaboration with some firms. You might encounter compatibility challenges when dealing with teams standardized on Revit. GDL scripting can be complex. Custom objects and components require a learning curve in the proprietary scripting language. This can slow down teams unfamiliar with code-based customization. Some third-party integrations are limited. It may lack compatibility with certain external visualization or analysis tools. Users relying on niche software may find fewer plug-and-play options. And now for VectorWorks. It's excellent for design-driven workflows, ideal for creatives who prioritize artistic expression and visual aesthetics. The software supports rich visual storytelling throughout the design process. It has strong 2D and 3D balance. It offers flexibility to work seamlessly across different design stages. This is especially useful for transitioning from schematic design to construction documents. It has flexible licensing options. VectorWorks offers both perpetual and subscription licenses, catering to various budget preferences. It gives users more control over cost and software ownership. However, its interface can feel cluttered. The wide array of tools can overwhelm new users until they customize their layout. It takes time to streamline the workspace to your preferences. VectorWorks is not as dominant in BIM-focused firms. You may face challenges integrating with firms who rely heavily on Revit or ArchiCAD. This can limit collaboration opportunities on certain large-scale projects. VectorWorks has a smaller user base. This can lead to fewer community resources, tools, or support forums. Learning independently may take longer without robust peer community. So, which design tool is the best? Choose Revit if you are working on large-scale commercial projects or collaborating with firms who already use Autodesk products. It's powerful, standardized, and widely accepted. Use ArchiCAD if you value intuitive design, efficient collaboration, and want a well-balanced BIM tool that's especially architect-focused. And finally, use VectorWorks if you are a designer who values artistic control, flexible 2D, 3D workflows, or want a tool that works well across multiple disciplines, including landscape. Ultimately, the best choice depends on your project type, team, and budget. All three are capable, but they shine in different environments. Thanks for watching. If this breakdown video helped you, hit that like button and subscribe for more honest software reviews. Do you have any experience using Revit, ArchiCAD, or VectorWorks? Drop a comment below and see you in the next video.